this is about 12 hours before Hurricane Fiona is supposed to hit us here. The ocean's starting to wild up already. It's supposed to be Category 2. Birds are all gone. The animals are, the deer and stuff, they're all gone to high ground, so that doesn't sound too good. The one you see here is just not really in North Atlantic. So, Gulf of St. Lawrence. This time tomorrow, the waves are probably like 18 to 20 feet high here. Don't know if anybody's going to get up or down here. Anyways, it's going to be a bad storm. Let's see if I can get some video of it tomorrow or tonight. Hey guys.